I'm back with LEGO Indiana Jones Part 6 here. I'm doing this while I'm waiting for my other video, smashing loads of cans, to upload. Full of shit. Trying to look for a way I can balance this. Okay, please stand by for the technical difficulty of me being an absolute freaking moron. Okay, boys, or girls, I doubt there's any women that watch this channel, I'm going to be honest with you. Okay, I'm going to lean back, hopefully it doesn't make the bed erupt into an earthquake and knock over my camera. Son of a frick. Okay, guys, we're gonna hold on here for a minute. Hope you guys like down to earth this channel is, so to speak. Or you can relate to me because I too am an idiot. So, no offense to the fans, of course. I just feel like my channel is going to be so I don't know why anybody's going to bring it. There's no offense. Maybe I have big brain people on my channel. Let me know in the comment section if you have big brain. Okay, I figured it out, guys. We are good to go. Thanks to a random cardboard box that I got some stuff in at Christmas last year. Yeah. So shout out to my dad. You're my dad. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Change to the boat. No, never mind. Hey, wait, who's this guy? Oh. He's got a nice outfit, I guess. So what we're going to be doing today here is, I'm going to play this level. The final level. Again. As Han Solo, of course, because I got to flex on y'all. No offense to your, financial status, mate, but I'm so rich I have Han Solo on LEGO Indiana Jones. Put my DS without a battery, and if anybody gets that reference, I'm wrong. Okay, I've got 8 out of 10 of these things. We get absolutely just pumped. Like, I want that this way. This was in LEGO Indiana Jones Part 5, but what you gonna do? How it be. If the game would let me actually like save and shit, that would be nice, but okay, let's get on source. Oh wait, I forgot to turn on extras. Alright, let's try this. Oh, I forgot. Shit. Yeehaw. Yeah. Okay, let's be digging guy. Okay, let's switch back to this guy. Get the big money. I'm gonna make this video 30 minutes long. I'm gonna make it as long as I can until I have to go back to my mom's house, and I won't upload for a while then, because all my devices are here. So, yeah, I'm very sad to announce that I won't be video for a while. But I upload every other weekend, so y'all don't get impatient now. God, that probably sounds a little retarded. It's not like I'm exactly smart. Thank God, I'm probably gonna get demonetized for saying that word, but I'm not even monetized. My videos never show up when I type them in. It's just all a bunch of hullabaloo in my opinion. But this is not a rant video, this is a Lego Indiana Jones videos.
Cooling out, buddy? I love you, boys. Y'all don't know how y'all make my heart feel.
I love you too, Bubba.
From little buggers to teenagers. You take.
It's okay. I still love you. Again, very family oriented channel, but I say some things. That's probably why none of my videos were strong. I've only got 100 subs, which I'm not complaining. I mean, it's a very, very large amount of subscriber. Bro, you can't post that, that's not funny. You are going to lose subscriber. Boink! Keep our balance, okay, bingo. Okay, dog arm on eye. Shovel. Keep that there. Huh? Blip, blip. Switching characters like a CSGO player switches guns. Oh, it just goes in your back pocket. Brick Eye Owl Jeans. Let's get with it. Kids. Seriously, no, do not demonetize me. I am a child. You know this. You have seen my face. I am not a creep. I am a child. I may be a very ugly, stupid child, but I am not a real. Okay, arm, jeans, bug, onk.
By the way, I have no idea how that makes the situation any better. Back. I think I already got this one, but just to make sure. Yep. Well, we're already at like 11 minutes. Let's get back out here. Pretty much gives you every trap you've ever faced in the entire game. No! Please respawn on this side. There you go. Okay, this is gonna need me to use a female to get past this later, so I'm gonna be her. Boing! Yeet! Ooh. Okay. Now it's time to go on solo again. Once again, solely to flex. And if YouTube wants me to, like, make another verification code, I mean, they want me to verify again. Okay, they want me to make a verification code, because I'm going to try it for 30 minutes at one time. This ain't no joke. I know most big YouTubers usually make like 10-minute videos, but a lot of big YouTubers aren't good, in my opinion. I'm not a big YouTuber, I'm doing my own thing, you know? That's just how I am. Used to be my entire allowed one time. Oh, and also, guys who were at the Dollar, cashiers from Dollar General yesterday, who actually let me save a note in your phone in my YouTube channel name. Shout out to you guys. I'm not sure if you guys are watching this. I hope you are. Shout out to y'all, I'm gonna be completely honest, because without y'all, I mean, I'd probably have one less view, two less views. Son of a frick. First death, whole game. Second death, whole game, actually. I'm not gonna say false statements, that's not what I do. Thank you. Okay, y'all. Let's do it. Let's get these studs. Wait, let's make this easier here. Top 10 Epic Faceplant Compilation. Oh yeah. This. Yeah. I don't remember doing this last video, so this might be one of them treasure chest things. It's not. That's a waste of time. This is gonna be a full playthrough, or to the fullest I can make it. Okay, I might have done this in the last thing. Frick, I'm probably gonna die a lot on this part, y'all. Okay, this is the thing from the movie. This is the thing from the movie. Oh, wait, this whole level is the thing from the movie. I've only seen the movie 1,000 times. Okay, that gap. I'm seriously misjudging the gap. Okay, 9 out of 10. You might be able to get 10 out of 10, y'all. We gotta think outside the box. We also have to die. Blood lot. used to be a treasure chest there. Feck. Must not be a Catholic. He has to be a true believer in Mary or something like that. I remember from the movie. Pardon the religious jokes here, I mean. It's literally only named the Crusader Temple. I mean, how can I not, to be honest with y'all? But I'm not trying to be edgy, and I'm not trying to get demonetized. Or demonized. I want the media to make this. If I lose my job because of this, I'll start doing YouTube as a job. Wait. Oh yeah, going like several parts back in the level just to get a torch. Please tell me I keep the torch when I die. Okay, I do though. I think it's the first time in my entire life I've done that with any level in any LEGO game, so. I remember this part in the movie. Mind frick. Okay, wait, this is the Great All Night boss fight. I just have to beat him up. Okay, it's probably gonna be best to shovel fast here. None of these are it. It's gonna be the most dull looking one. I can't remember where it was. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Screw it. I'm just gonna use this. And obviously, it's this one. Because if you've ever seen the movie, it's the most dull cup there. Or if you've ever read the Bible. Or, I'm not gonna hate. Do both. I guess. I mean, do what you want, right? Bingo. So yeah, that was a full playthrough of Temple of the Grail. You'll just see the stats count up here, because I love to flex. And the more of see, when those mini kits go together, they make a giant artifact. And the more of those I get, if I get all of them, I can unlock the 2 bonus levels, and I'll 100% all the levels. So, yeah, guys, that was the final level. We're gonna go
check this out. I'm gonna try and see if I can upload 30 minutes here, so. Alright, I'm missing one from there. One from there. Look, 9 out of 10, 9 out of 10, 8 out of 10, 1 out of 10, that's not good. 1 out of 10, 8 out of 10, that's pretty good. 3 out of 10, nah. 5 out of 10, eh. 4 out of 10, 8 out of 10. 4 out of 10, 5 out of 10, 1 out of 10, 2 out of 10, 4 out of 10, 5 out of 10, 5 out of 10, and the final one, fake Holy Grail. Wait a minute, look, if I walk up to that one. All of those lead me to open. I can open those once I get all these artifacts. So, yeah, guys, remember to like and subscribe. Oh, wait, no, I'm not ending the video yet. Yeah, just make sure to do that. I wish there was something I could spend my coins on, to be completely honest. Oh, by the way, update, I've gotten 92 out of 180. I'm at 84.8%. Okay, Can I just do a filler right now? I hate to be that guy, but I want to see if I can do this. Well, you can just punch it from under them and they just stand up immediately. Me and my brother used to rush for coins on this game to get all the characters. Foolish young children. Now I can look at myself because of the success that I have. I think I have everything over the theater. It's all the cutscenes. Also, I think one of those guys that I hadn't unlocked yet was young Indiana Jones. See, on here, I've unlocked all the regular characters, but I still have two secret characters left. Yeah, it's official. We've been recording for 30 minutes now.
Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.